Lyndon Johnson was a domestic policy sage. He knew how to get deals done. He knew instinctively what to do. There are many who think he was out of his depth in terms of foreign policy. What is your view of Johnson as a foreign policy president?
President Johnson was saddled with the war from the first day in office. So you can't really judge what the foreign policy tendencies of a president who was swallowed up in a way by the war in Vietnam. Without any question, Johnson was a master in knowing the nuances of domestic policy. And he did not know the foreign leaders as well as he did the domestic constituencies. And so it didn't come as naturally to him as it did in domestic policy. But on the foreign policy issues, other than the war in Vietnam, he had a very good relationship with our allies and our enemies. He was very eager to come to some agreement with the Soviet Union, but everything was so overlaid by the war in Vietnam. I thought President Johnson was a formidable individual. In some ways, it was a personal tragedy that he spent so much of his life to achieve that office in order to be impelled to do the things that had not been his major focus. But I thought he was a strong figure, and I felt great respect and affection for him.